Hello, second graders. I hope everyone is doing well. I am just making a little video for you this week for our phonics skill that we have this week. So this week we are talking about prefixes and suffixes. So I'm just going to go through the worksheet a little bit with you and talk about what a prefix is and what a suffix is so that you can easier do the work for this week. So the first worksheet that you'll see is this worksheet that has prefixes at the top. Remember, prefixes are a group of letters that are added to the beginning of the word. And then you have in this box the different prefixes that you will see on this worksheet. So we have in, un, dis, and those all mean not. And then we have re, which means again. Miss, which means wrong or bad way, sub, which means under, and pre, which means before. So what you're going to do on this worksheet is you are going to read the sentence and then you are going to circle the word that has a prefix in it. So for example, this first sentence says, I like to reread my favorite books. So what you're going to do is you are going to circle the word that has a prefix. Now, in order to complete this, you can actually use the tools up here at the top. There is a circle tool that you can use, or if you would, a little bit easier way you could do it is right here. There's a highlight button. If you click that highlight button and then choose a color, you can actually highlight stuff on the sheet, which might make it a little bit easier rather than using the circle tool. Now, if you scroll down, you also have a suffix sheet. So suffixes, remember, are a group of letters that are added to the end of the word. So we have in our box the suffixes that you'll see on this sheet. So we have F-U-L, which means full of, N-E-S-S, which means a state of being, L-Y, which means in that way, E-R, which means a person who, and L-E-S-S, which means without. So you'll do the exact same thing that you did on the prefix sheet, where you will read the sentence and circle the word that has a suffix in it. If you have any other questions about this worksheet, just email your teachers and they can help you with whatever you need.